हेलो। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू मेक अ क्लासिक कॉकटेल एंड दिस इज अगेन अ वेरी फेमस क्लासिक कॉकटेल बेस्ड ऑन द वाइट रम ओनली। द नेम ऑफ दिस क्लासिक कॉकटेल इज कॉल्ड पिनाकुलाडा। लेट्स फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल डिस्कस द टाइप ऑफ द ग्लास दैट वी आर गोइंग टू यूज इन दिस पर्टिकुलर A cocktail, and apart from that, we also will have to discuss about its recipe. As you see the glass in front of you, the name of this glass is called hurricane glass because its shape is just like a tornado and hurricane also. As far as its quantity is concerned, its quantity is 12 fluid ounce, which is approximately equal to 360 ml. Next, the things that we are going to make in this cocktail would be the white rum only, and here we have been using the brand which is Bacardi. Next to it, we would be needing the coconut cream. If in the market the coconut cream is not there, you can go with the coconut milk also. It is pineapple juice based cocktail, so we would be requiring pineapple juice also. It is always a better idea, like if you can use the fresh pineapple juice, but in case if you don't have the fresh pineapple juice, then in that scenario you can use the Tetra Pak one also. So now, before actually moving to the making process, and while in the making process itself, I will keep on telling you the recipe as well as the quantity. The first step would be chilling the glass. Hardly 2 to 3 ice cubes would be more than enough. After putting the ice cubes, we need to put the water, clear drinking water, and we'll have to keep this glass aside. In the meantime, the glass is going to get chilled. Our next process would be to take out the chunks of the pineapple. So here we have already taken the slice of the pineapple. We need to take out its chunks. In case you are not using the chunks of the pineapple, then in that scenario, you can also use the pineapple crust. But it would be always a better idea to use the fresh ingredients in order to retain the freshness of the drink. So we would be requiring the pineapple chunks. For one particular drink, approximately 4 to 5 chunks would be more than enough. And the process that we are going to use here is the blending process. So here we have the chunks of the pineapple. Along with this, we also require the slice of the pineapple as a garnish. So in order to make the garnish, we have to take out one slice of the pineapple, and we'll have to make the cut here so that we can easily be able to adjust it around the rim of the glass. Along with that, we would be needing the cherry. Cherry is also there, and all the garnish has to be placed inside the chilled water. So pineapple chunks is ready, our garnish is ready, that is the slice of the pineapple along with the cherry. Now moving further, as the process that we have been using here for making this particular cocktail is the blending process. So now we'll have to keep on putting the ingredients. First, always we'll have to fill the blending jar with ice cubes. Next, we need to put the white rum, which is Bacardi. Here in this case, the quantity will be 60 ml. Again, I am repeating, the quantity of the Bacardi will be 60 ml, which has to be measured properly. So here, ice cubes are there. 60 ml of an Bacardi is there. The next is the coconut milk or coconut cream. If you are using the coconut cream, the quantity supposed to be 30 ml. But here, as we have been using the coconut milk, so here we have been increasing the quantity to 60 ml. Before using any coconut milk, you will have to stir it properly. Again, I am repeating, if we are using the coconut cream, then the quantity will be 30 ml. If you are using the coconut milk, the quantity will be 60 ml. So here we are actually using the coconut milk. Due to that reason, here we have increased the quantity to 60 ml. Before using the pineapple juice, it has to be shaken thoroughly. The quantity of the pineapple juice will be 120 ml. So now again I am repeating the recipe. In the recipe we have put the ice cubes, approximately 4 to 5 ice cubes. Along with that we have put the 60 ml of an white Bacardi rum, 60 ml of an coconut milk. If coconut milk is not there, in place of that you can also use coconut cream, but the quantity will be 30 ml. Along with that we have put the pineapple juice, it is 120 ml, and now we are also putting some pineapple chunks into it. Two chunks will be more than enough. Next, we need to blend it thoroughly. We need to blend it thoroughly till the time all the ice chunks or maybe the ice inside the jar is going to be get blended thoroughly. Now our glass is chilled. So our drink is ready, and always before putting the garnish you need to taste it. Slightly diluted, but still it is fine. Here we have not added the lemon juice, reason being because the pineapple juice in itself would be slightly sour in taste. That's why only. Next, we need to put the garnish. So this is all about a classic cocktail based on the white rum by the name of Pina Colada.